Terrible. There's nothing more special.
Angel, honey, I'm not pregnant.
Please,
I'm not pregnant.
See you later. news.
Dad, I got the promotion.
Congratulations. Pretty soon you'll make enough money to leave that bum.
Oh, Dad, he's not a bum.
No. What kind of man gives the woman he loves a wedding ring with no diamond in it?
Hey, as soon as I make enough money, I'm gonna buy her a diamond.
And I'm gonna do the Nancy with Jennifer Lopez while Halle Berry tickle my butt. Tell me that you were gonna let this one impregnate you. But I see now this man ain't got no bullets in the chamber.
What's all that? What's that supposed to mean?
You heard me. You're shooting blanks. Cooking with a wet noodle.
What? Can't hoist the mainsail. My sperm have fallen. And it can't get up.
Hey, I'll have you know I'm hitting that every night.
Hey, young fella, that's my daughter you're talking about.
Back up, old man.
Okay, okay, stop, 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 please. Gentlemen. Dad, we are going to have a baby when the time is right. Play nice.
Still in the bag.
Still in the bag.
Let's go get the rock. Percy, how many times I gotta tell you? No guns. What we gonna do? Walking is gonna kill us if we don't give him the diamond. Then I guess we gotta find a way to sneak in. Ha ha ha!
hospital. Don't stop. Don't stop. Toss that monster out the window and keep moving. Hit the accelerator. I don't want to see that little ugly thing again. Stinking little thing.
Was it a little cough?
No. No, this was like a grown man smoker's cough.
Oh. Well, it's probably nothing. Come on, let's get his shirt off.
Oh my god, what is that scar?
Well, from the look of it, I'd say this little guy's had his appendix removed. Or he was in one hell of a knife fight.
What kind of person tattoos a child?
I'd be amazed. Come on, open up. Open up and say,
Next thing you know, they're married to your daughter. See, now
out with it. Why you gotta bring it back here like this?
You already made that mistake once.
Come on now.
Mm-hmm. No more, my brother. Nobody makes a fool out of me. I'm from Detroit.
Oh, everybody's here.
Oh, I can't wait for everybody to meet little Calvin. So excited.
Yeah, yeah. Introduce him to everybody else and go over to somebody else's house.
One for you, and
little charmer, isn't he? I could have sworn he just stuck his tongue in my mouth.
Thank you. is an association. We'll go get a girl entertainment.
Hey, yo, Percy. It's me.
Damn. What's going on?
I need you to come pick me up.
Aha! Race for the sky. Who you talking to, sonny boy? Oh, don't give me that old goo-goo ga-ga-ga-ga crap. Give me that damn phone.
Yeah, damn, me no speaking no English, wrong numbers, honey.
Who the hell is no speaking of English? Who the hell is that? Say something.
Huh? What are you doing?
I heard some noises. Came downstairs and caught this little hooligan on the phone. Must have been looking for the safe.
We don't have a safe.
Well, he didn't know that.
Man, he's a baby. This is his first night in a new house. He's probably couldn't get no sleep. Look at you, you look crazy, man. Holding a shotgun wearing red socks. Look like Fred Sanford on crack. Put that away, man. Go to bed.
Oh, you are good. You are real good. I'm keep my eye on you. Oh, you gonna give me the finger? Where did you learn that, huh? BET, videos at the dark?
Oh, that was scary. There we go. Don't pay him any mind. He's just a crazy man. I know just what to fix you so you can have a good night's sleep. First night. That's because I'm kind of new at this dad stuff. Just give me a minute, I'll get it together. Man, can't imagine what kind of life you must have had. I'll tell you this. This weekend is going to be the best weekend of your life. You know why? Because I'm going to show you how great it is to have a dad, and you're going to show me how great it is to be a dad. Vanessa don't think I can do it, but I know I got it in me. You know why? Because I would never abandon my child. Ever. I'll always be there for him. And there'll never be a time when my son can't come to me and talk to me about anything in the world. With a nice, warm cup of milk. So funny. What you all giggly for?
You're drinking Janet's breast milk. Maybe it's the right thing letting you stay with us this weekend.
Thank you. But you know, I still can't wait for us to have one of our own. Nice thing about you not being pregnant.
What?
You get to keep trying.
Honey, what about the baby?
Sleep, don't worry about it.
Honey. More like great morning.
Oh, looks like someone had a really good night's sleep last night.
Who could sleep? You were an animal last night.
Oh, well, you know.
Remember the last time we did it twice in one night?
Twice? Hey, when did he get into bed?
Oh, I don't know. I don't know how he gets out of that crib. He's such a crafty little fella. You want some breakfast?
Twice.
Won't you be my friend? I need a buddy. You can play my time in your mouth. How's my baby girl on this beautiful morning?
So good, Dad. How are you?
Mighty fine, thank you. No.
Thank you very much, Jim. And in other news, Chicago police have a suspect in yesterday's daring diamond heist. It is this man, Calvin Babyface Sims, who was
separately D-Rex!
Stop all that D-Rex. What are you talking about?
D-Rex!
Just be quiet.
D-Rex!
Dad, let Calvin watch his show. You have to be the adult. Let Calvin watch his tape.
I want to watch the news.
I don't care what you want to watch, Daddy. He was watching the TV first.
Oh, me too. The world is going to hell in a handcart.
Now the trick is to really keep your eye on the ball. sucker to really fly.
Now, you want to give that thing a lot of air, okay? There you go. Give it some good pump. Now, you want to really fly. You want the blast off. Yeah, there you go. No. You want to point that up. No, son. What do you... No. Don't push that button. Okay, so now what you want to do is you want to line that baby up and you want to throw it as hard as you can, okay? Okay, all right.
Sensitive kid. He's not a fighter.
I'm telling you, Daryl, see, you gotta be tough on kids nowadays. All right? The slightest bit of weakness, and they can end up... like that.
I don't know about all that, but I gotta be honest with you, though. I'm starting to dig this father thing. It's kind of cool. It's kind of like I get to do all the things I never did with my dad.
No, it's real cute.
Really, I think I'm having a positive impact.
Dig up in your eyes, guys, your baby cat, and pay the man. That's right. Come on, put your money in the pot. Hey, wine to your mama, no wine to me. Right, good game, good game.
Come here, you guys. Come here. Yo, y'all bring your money to mama. I'ma sell y'all some pictures of some naked girls.
What'd I say? Y'all like my sister.
Daddy, can I have some ice cream?
Sure, sweetie. What flavor?
Vanilla.
You got it.
I think we'll go with you.
Oh,
hey, Janet, do me a favor. Could you watch Calvin for me?
Yep, no problem.
Cuckoo!
Calvin! Where is he? Cal, you get to Dutch?
Yeah,
send the diaper back. Come on. Cal, which one is it? The one with the duck on it. They all got ducks on it. I think it's that one.
Not even here with a child. Hey! Hey, get away from him! Girls, let's get out!
Come on.
Summer camp bought me a week.
5 minutes. I have the cupcakes. Yes?
No, I didn't bring the juice. Tell me.
Don't talk to me that way.
Excuse me?
I'm hanging up.
Oh, my God!
I'm hanging up! Watch the road, moron!
Come on, baby, let's do this!
I was the one that said no. No.
Are you ready to see how excited a hockey game really is? It's like boxing all night.
Five rows up behind the penalty box. Who the man?
You! That's right!
bread and these drinks.
Okay. Wait. I guess Nina will do the drinks.
Thanks. How about you guys? Anything to drink?
Yeah.
I'll have a beer, sure.
Me too. Give me one. It is
now been confirmed the driver of the stolen vehicle matches the description of the suspect in Friday's Diamond Heist. Police are looking to question this man, Calvin Babyface Sims. Sims, who was recently released from state prison, is thus far a living...
Hey, guys, you say we liven this party up and have a little bothersome football game, huh?
Football? Greg, I don't know. I don't think that's such a good idea. Nicholas is a little young and small for football. How about Simon Says instead?
You know, Richard, your son practically squats to pee. Come on, man. Look, come on. We're going to scar these kids for life, all right? We're going to toughen them up a little bit. You don't. Daryl, you in, or does Calvin have ballet class?
I'm down.
All right. All right, let's do it.
Football, that's not in the books. I've read all the books.
Yeah, you're wetting yourself here. Go play football.
Are you sure?
Rich, let's go. 7-0 already.
All right.
Take off the slip.
Oh, my God.
Whoa, here we go. P-U-T-I-T-I-N. Put it in. P-U-T-I-T-I-N.
Here we go.
Ready? Set.
I love you, baby.
Hug.
One Victoria's Secret. You want the hospital or the graveyard, punk? Here we go.
Okay.
The touch key.
What is
he doing?
Sorry, D, did I hurt your vagina?
Kendine bir söz ver, sakın takma, her şey geçiyor. Bundan sonra her şey güzel olacak, biliyor. Çünkü bak hala yine her gün nefes alıyor. Zaman geçmiş, iş bitmiş, artık üzülmek bize yok. Her gün aynı şeyler, zaten kafa uçmuş yine o. Üç günlük dünya için beş günlük ders edinmiyor. Kimseyi sevmek kendinden başka, yoksa inan zor. Yine battı, yine çıktı, herkesin gözüne gene baktı. Yeter artık, yere batsın, her güzel günüm benim şansım. Yine battı, yine çıktı, herkesin gözüne gene baktı. Yeter artık, yere battı.
Right now.
Thank you. A little surprise.
celebrate. What do you think? No, something really nice? I'm gonna go get a beach. Thank you, baby. I love it. 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 I love it.
I gotta talk to you. Baby, come here.
Damn.
Daddy, are you sure you guys are gonna be okay?
We'll be fine. Won't be, little boy.
Not Papa.
Okay.
Y'all have a good time now. I know we will. Old man, you've been a real pain in the butt. And you're right, I did rob that
that jewelry store. And now, there's a lot of bad people after me. And the people you love are gonna get hurt if I don't get that diamond back.
Vanessa! Where's Calvin?
Well, I put him in the...
Where's the diamond?
Wait, it's... Gone!
Damn, Pops was right. I'm calling the police.
I'm gonna get my dad!
Yes, I have some information on a stolen diamond.
That's what I'm talking about. We did it, we rich, baby. Yes, just in the nick of time. We blinking. Walking in the school, just going over to that house.
What?
Don't worry. He think Darryl was my part. Idiot. Well, then we'll kill him if he don't have his diamond.
Exactly.
Which means he won't be coming after you. It's perfect. We're going to wait scot-free.
Busted my
Sergio da Vinci's $62.50 design of frames. Not cool. Not cool.
Okay, buddy. We can either do this the easy way or the hard way.
I think I like it the hard way.
$100,000 to whoever found the diamond.
$100,000? God, that's gonna come in handy. Shoot, I can get my car fixed. I can get a new wedding ring for my wife. I can take a vacation, buy a TV set. And if there's any change left over, I'll give a little something to my son.
Right, well, we'll be in touch.
You'll start a family and you'll, you know, a whole life. It will look like themselves around anymore.
Actually, what I was going to say is we don't have a back door.
Okay, well, then I'll go out the front.
Fine.
Well, I'll be out of your lives for good, never to return again.
Daddy!